kicks from goal. He'll go inside 50. Colotta will fly, but Jones, like a wily veteran, the 19-year-old just showed class above his age. And AFL recruiters would be loving every bit of what Lachlan Jones is showing. Again, he's today proven he's not afraid of the big stage. A nice mark, kicks down the line. Player, 15 games of AFL for Port Adelaide. He's 30 from defensive goal. He's got a few options short. He finds young Lachlan Jones, boy from Butte. In a under-18s premiership rather for the Eagles last year. As he kicks long down the line, Ferns gets front position for the...
himself into a wonderful crummy position. However, once the pressure arrived, he was standing still, unfortunately. He wasn't able to generate enough momentum to break away and get free and release the handle.
Crumming, though, at the fall of the ball, Bogle kicks inside 50. Puts the ball defensively from the Eagles, Rick Thompson. Jones under some pressure by Kamara, but did well. The junior
to play the game on their terms and get the ball out into open play.
And then gone third turn. Santana will look to go forward. Nilsson off the non-preferred right. Kicks towards the goals. Wet Colotto is led to the field by the youngster in Jones. He did really well. Port Magpies is a SANFL top-up player. Another Eagles connection with Jared Wright. Kicks down the line to Zellsworthy. Jones takes it. Hampers is Wilson. The boy from Burrow will kick inside 50. The kick now looking for a teammate in overall. Jones with a good spoil. Jones with a free kick for getting front position. And probably Neil, keep talking him up. You've got to absolutely love everything you see in Lachlan Jones. He is an absolute ready-made AFL footballer.
He is. He is just so calm. And even he's going to have a cult following. He's no doubt with a mullet like that. absolutely fantastic. And he certainly wouldn't have looked out of place in Hawthorn's defence back in the late 80s.
So he'll play on now. Run his full measure. Kick around the corner to go inside 50. Hunter down there for the Panthers. A great spoil from Jones again for the Eagles. Schwarz throws it on the net.